And we begin with breaking news from Mid-County, where a body was found in the Neches River today near Port Neches Park.
Yeah, the Jefferson County Sheriff's Office Marine Division spotted the body around 11:15 this morning. They say they secured it and took it to the boat ramp at Port Neches Park. Investigators are not saying if the victim is a man or a woman. Judge Mark DeRuin ordered an autopsy, hoping to learn more. We'll keep you updated on air and online as investigators release details.